Okay, so I wanted to talk about a few things, like well, first the run. I wanted to do chapter 1 to 4 today, but then I was thinking, well, maybe that's better left for the weekend, because that'll be a longer stream. Yeah, I think honestly that's better for the weekend than, well, today. So, but I do think that we could still do some speedrun practice with Z. Hey, Radis. Yeah, originally I was going to do chapter 1 to 4 speedrun practice today, but then, well, it's a bit longer for me today, and today's kind of different. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna swap what I originally intended to do. We'll practice Z first, and then we'll do gauntlet runs. Yeah, because I think it'd be good for me to practice Z some more, just to get even more comfortable. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and close the game here and reopen it because it's on the other file. Yeah, I'm way early, and there's a reason for that actually. I couldn't do chapter 1 to 4 in like right now because, well, I have a couple responsibilities I have to take care of today. So, and that's another reason why I think the full run is best for the weekend, because I don't have to take care of it as many things or worry about as many things. Because, yeah. Z speedrun practice. That is not how you spell practice. Then, did I even load up the right file? Okay, I did. Oh yeah, I did save it. Yeah, midweek runs are perfect, like if they're not longer than probably a typical New Game Plus run or whatever. Because I can handle doing a New Game Plus run during the week, or even like a, well, Xenoblade X practice run. But one of these runs, probably not. I wanted to do something in case I wanted to run some testing. I wanted to hit up a camp. Because Ashura is with us, and I just wanted to do level Ashura to max, since I bothered to pick her up in the first place.
My life is yours to command for a little bit.
Because I'll probably keep this save just for practicing Z
Better make
alone.
sure we're well rested.
It's 70. Okay. So I picked up Ashura as soon as possible on this save, so that's good to know. She'll be 70 if I even remotely want to consider using her, but I doubt I'll do that. Fiona would probably be 69 or something if I picked her up back then.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Miyabi, oh yeah. Let's see what level Miyabi would be.
Not if we can change this world.
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Miyabi will probably be about 69. Yeah. It's a shame you can't level down, like, during the story, like. I like how Definitive Edition did that, where they let you level down if you wanted. And there's probably some use for that in the speedrun, potentially. To get like more experience or something. That I'm not aware of. Oh! Well, actually, I'll just reload the game then. Because, yeah, that's perfect. It did auto save, but I still have my manual save, so I'm not worried about that. And yeah, she probably would be more squishy than Masha is, because Masha does get a few deaths. Yeah, I can see it not being worth it. Totally. But yeah, Masha, if she draws potentially any aggro, she's dead. Oh yeah, another thing is, when I was practicing, it was yesterday, right? Yeah. I was practicing without the notes, and I was actually doing somewhat decent. Other than, well, of course, the chain attack not killing. Actually, you know what? Let me get just a generic timer out. Just because I want to see how long the fight alone takes me. And that'd probably be good to look at. Okay.
3 days of training day.
Maybe I should have an Enter Z split. I kind of like the idea of that. Because that way I know when I enter the fight and how long it approximately takes me. Oh wait, Lon's a sword fighter. I don't want to do that. Oh god.
I'll keep you safe and snug.
Oh yeah, somebody was asking, like, what do I have equipped on heavy guard Lon's? Exactly. Because they thought I would be using variable turret. Ah. Actually, do I need to change anything else? Oh, yeah, I need to change a few things, actually. Tyon doesn't have the crystalline chemist on. Oh, Lon's has it. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea. Yeah, he stole that because Tyon didn't have it on. Alright, that should be better. Dead by Daylight. Yeah, I probably need to turn off automatic game updates. Unless that was just a forced game update, because I definitely do not have automatic game updates for this game, of course, and maybe like Pokemon or something.
It's good to keep a
record. So, yeah. I think that's like a switch setting I can turn on, right? We'll start time as soon as I hit the A button here to click proceed through, so. And then we'll end it on, of course, the final hit, and if it's in a chain, we'll end it when the chain stops, of course. Alright, so I'm not doing it with the notes again. So let's just see how I do. I'll probably... Depending on, like, I guess time or whatever. He might... practice a couple times. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to wait till that was fusion.
Let the stage of battle freeze your marrow.
Oh yeah, I assume it's not possible to skip the floor phases in new game runs, right? Because our damage is like barely what New Game Plus's damage is. Even though I'm not good at skipping the floor phases anyway, I've only skipped them both once. Am I crazy in thinking the ice floor slows your cooldown? Because it seems like it. Let the stage of battle. I thought it just slowed your movement overall. But I think it also slows your art cooldown. And yeah, I think I need to see how long this fight takes me, since I don't think I've properly timed it yet. So that's why we brought out the timer. Whoops. Should I draw early? Nah. We're not gonna draw early. We don't need to. Struggle is all that you are permitted. That's just less lucky seven times. Actually. Little fishies. You defy me. I swear, some of Z's quotes are hilarious. 3.5 minutes for the cutscene. Okay. Interesting. I just realized I could have technically used my splits and not save my time. But I don't think I really care at the moment. So yeah, maybe I'll try Swordfighter Lons again. Sometime. I don't know if I'll try it in the full run. Since, I just want to make sure I get through this fight. We'll do the uni thing on the Noah Mio order. So, yeah. That way we know delayed healing will last as long as possible. Even though I don't think the buff cooldown continues on this. Does it? I could have sworn it. Some buffs have expired during this, but some others haven't. So yeah. Plan will be probably on Saturday at some point in the day. I'll do chapter 1-4 at least. If I'm feeling like it, we'll continue into Chapter 5 a little bit, but I don't see the run going probably past the Gauntlet. I think it would be good for me to judge when I think I'll need that break. And just to get, like, a longer practice in than I've done before, so. Strength. So yeah, I've got this part down nicely. I still haven't lost Lucky 7 yet here. And that's probably just gonna make this slower if that happens. I know what I have to do. But I hope it doesn't. So I won't make the same Yeah, this would be the perfect time. Well, to, like, get a drink of water or something. Or stretch. Because we entered this part at, like, 3.5 minutes. Approximately. And it's not gonna be done for, like, another minute or two. Still, you have to perform button inputs. But you can pretty much take a break whenever you don't have to perform a button input. So, to withstand adversity. I think you probably have more downtime here than I don't have an NES, so I would have to emulate at that point. But yeah. My longest run. Yeah, okay, so my longest speedrun went from New Game Plus of this to, well, Xenoblade X again. Because I improved my New Game Plus time so much of this game where it became almost an hour faster. I could probably still get it to an hour faster since it's only off by about 5 minutes, so. We've come this far harboring everyone's hopes and dreams. And so, oh yeah. Not when we've come so far. I think I have a legitimate copy of Pokemon Platinum that I got in like 2019 or 2020. And I'm just surprised that it's, like, legitimate and not, like, the bootleg copy. And yeah, I do have other games in mind that I want to add to my speedrun list. Since, well, I've only properly done Xenoblade games, other than my IL runs. So, I am considering a Sonic game. I'm also considering, what else? There was another game I was considering, but I forgot what it was. Oh, it was Skyrim. I never, like, properly looked at the run. It'll be main quest, by the way. I feel like I could handle that if I could handle the length of this run after all. So, oh yeah. Uh-oh. Pretty sure Z hit me there. Are you kidding me? Was that a miss? I think I missed, I mean, I'm not gonna bother. He's probably gonna die before that happens. Yeah, see, he's gonna die. That's just annoying that he made it take significantly longer than normal. But, oh well. I don't think he did the same thing last time. It might have been something else. Let's get a little closer to the side. I'm gonna wait a second. I'll draw it out now, actually. Oh yeah, how long does Lucky 7 invincibility last for? I've been meaning to ask that just in general, not really run-related question. Oh. I know I glorious wing there, but it was on accident. Okay, that's not as long as I originally thought. I thought it would last like a little longer. I swear I've done this 3 times in a row. Yeah, that was a wasted origin blade. I'm just gonna find a Lucky 7 without the power charge. Honestly, that's not bad. Maybe I'll just find a Lucky 7 again. Or no, that was without the, what's it called? Yeah, that's fine. A little messy, though. I think Senna's gonna get revived, so that's fine.
The curtain rises once again. I hope you'll give us Mobius a good show.
Ah, okay. I think Masha's on Y Infinite this time. Yeah. I'll probably get to smash X unless something weird happens. Oh, never mind. Okay, I think it stops the hits there. He spoke during the cutscene. That's never happened before. Yeah, this one doesn't last as long as the cutscene in the theater, so... Well, technically, the heroes are summoned as well, but...
Everyone,
yeah.
Boris, your power. All is for the future connected.
Oh yeah, another thing is, I found out Melia and Nia ignore the follow leader command. So most likely, they also ignore the follow leader command here. I just found that interesting. But Melia and Nia can suffer from topple, so... Yeah. Oh, this could be good. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Now I'm not gonna get it. I could've got a smash in there, but the knockback kinda was annoying. Threefold Malice is sorta like Arch and Purge. Not an attack range. Oh yeah, I think everybody gets a full heal on the final phase when it starts. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, Senna got revived. But I think that means her arts are... Well, let's see what her arts are at. Because I know you can still have, like, debuffs coming into here and then the final phase. Yeah, her arts are not on cooldown. Or on cooldown, rather. So it's kind of annoying. God, I hate that rock attack. Fuck. Did I just die from staying power? Are you... Bro. Why am I not revived yet? That was... much longer than it should have been. Okay. That was messy, but whatever. It's nice if Mosh is on that side. Because I think Y Infinite is generally messier, right? Yeah, the bleed and poison carried over. No, I wanted... Oh, fuck. I might try to Origin Blade, potentially. Tie on down. Actually, the topple from Origin Punishment might mess this up. Oh, I avoided it. Nice. Oh yeah, I'm overheating, but that's fine. Okay, get on my side. Who's down? Oh, Masha. Yeah, I'm gonna save my chain after the queens get here. This should do a decent amount. Yeah. With reduce all. We'll get another one, actually. And that should set him in... what's it called? Yeah, for the amount for the queen cutscene. I'm gonna overheat, though. Which is kind of annoying. I think Noah will be fine, though. Generally, because... the overheat timer probably is done now. Honestly, this doesn't take as long as I thought. Because it's probably another couple minutes. I have long awaited this moment. I too shall join the fight. I think the reason why everybody thought this was so long probably was because of the cutscenes. If you cut out the cutscenes, you can easily do this sub 20. Don't do it. No, get out of that menu. Yeah, okay. This could be good. Fuck. I didn't want to cancel that. I guess I gotta make this work, unfortunately. If I see Infinite Finale, I'm gonna click Chain. Yeah, I don't... Uh-oh. Everyone's toppled. Yeah, because my damage is kind of slow, because I have to go through almost the whole chain before, you know. Yeah, that's a bummer. Ah, shit. I was gonna do it, but he probably has reaction immunity during Infinite Finale, so I gotta make this work. Which is annoying. I'd assume he has reaction immunity during this, right? It'd be weird if he didn't. Yeah, so I guess I just needed to do this then. I want to try the winning rush thing out, though, because I think it could work. But it was just unfortunate. I'm going to go with Noah here. Maybe I won't need to use the whole chain. We'll see. I'll do this. That'll be a Bravo. Because, yeah, I would like, if possible, where I don't have to use the whole chain. If I resort to this. Oh, this might not be good. Yeah, I gotta do Masha here, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna activate Mio. I think I need to. I don't think Lawns gets it to 100. My chain might be cut short here. Yeah, I think my chain gets cut short. Okay. It activated Noah. I wasn't sure who it was activating. But yeah. So you need Noah, and then we're good. Oh, because I think I used a tank, right? And that's... like, for the last person. I didn't pay attention to how much TP Noah had, and I thought it would reactivate Mio. Let's see. That probably... oh. Yeah, I gotta do the whole chain. That's annoying. Let's use Noah. Aw, oh, bro. You're telling me that kills? That's annoying. Yeah. Oh, that's a higher ratio than I think I had previously, so... honestly, not, that's not bad of a time. It could be a little better, right? Because we had some mess-ups that were, like, slower. I'm just going to home button and reload. That's probably faster than doing that. We're going to do another attempt, though, because I want to see if I can get the winning rush thing going. But if not, that'll be good just for generic practice. But yeah, this was a good time. I don't, sadly, and I don't think my Switch can work because it's not like a launch day Switch. It's the bundle with, or not bundle, but it came bundled with Smash Ultimate when it came out. So I think it's just outside the, what's it called? It's like just outside the date for being able to be homebrewable or something. I forget what it's called exactly, but yeah. So it's just a little unfortunate. Let's do another one. Do I want to change anything? I don't think so. You'd be better off union spamming before okay. Oh, so that way the Origin Blade can proc. Because, yeah, I missed it, I think, both times. Which was kind of unfortunate. Yeah, Noah Heat's probably more important than Uni Heat. So, all right, we'll do the opposite once the final phase starts. We'll stick with Uni instead of Noah. Well, not stick with. We'll start with Uni instead of Noah. And then once Uni overheats, we'll go with Noah. I don't know how many times I'm going to practice Z this morning, but we'll figure it out.
Sealing away your powers is trivial to me.
Now then, I wanted to take a look at one of the clips I saved, but that's fine. Yeah, I'm not too worried about this phase of the fight specifically. Like, I guess the only thing I'd be worried about is how long it would take, right? Because I've done this 100% of the time with no problems. So yeah, this practice would simply be for how long the fight would take. So, and I think we can definitely work on making it a faster fight than usual. Because, yeah, we missed the final Lucky 7, which made the fight take almost 30 seconds longer. God, this fire floor sucks. I didn't want to do that. There's like almost no reason to click Master Arts by themselves, I feel like. Unless the art is really good. What do you mean you still damaged him? That was stupid. We couldn't move, but you just decided, oh, I need to finish my attack, so I'll get free damage on you. Imagine if that killed him. That would have been stupid. Now, I do have, like, another idea. Well, not for, like, this run or whatever, but I think I could play the game on normal because I'm so experienced.
I have always known just how gutless you creatures are.
I kind of want to try playing the base game on normal. Since easy, honestly, on a casual playthrough feels really easy. Other than probably, like, one fight or something. See, a normal would be really challenging for me, I feel like. Especially, well, this fight. So. Well, I don't know. Normal Z probably is different. Well, speedrun-wise, obviously, but... I'm not gonna probably fight Z with a speedrun build on normal. Honestly, I could probably. Well, if I can beat hard on a casual playthrough, I'd consider it. But yeah, I think I wanna do normal first. Yeah, hard mode Z sounds interesting. In general. Because he's already mean enough as is on easy and normal. So why not make it even meaner? And just do it on hard. See, my time was almost 27 minutes, so let's remember that. Quick draw stalker just spamming sword draws and smashes. Wow. The first step in your so-called revolution. I didn't pay attention to when I went into the chain attack phase here, which might have been important. But that's fine. Yeah, quick draw is honestly a meme. Honestly, another thing I've been considering is, well, not just, like, for the run, but I wanted to do the Full Metal Jaguar strat and gauntlet. And I haven't done it yet. So, maybe... Well, if I had looked it up before today... Yeah, I think it's like dodge strats. Well, not like in the gauntlet. I mean, in the pro gauntlet mode. I think NL uses it on his hard mode record. So it would work even on hard. I think it's got something to do with quick draw. And... It might have like a Seraph art link to it. I haven't looked too far into it, but... It does seem relatively safer than Seraph Elemental Genesis. Because I kind of want to claim the normal mode Pro Gauntlet world record. And I might honestly just use the Full Metal Jaguar strat just to make both of those times unique. Well, if it's slower than Seraph Elemental Genesis, then maybe I won't do it. But yeah, I think it would be cool to make both of those world records unique. Besides, of course, the difficulty difference. Because there's no fun in having a world record just... Well, it's not really a world record until someone claims it, but you know what I mean. It's just sitting there unclaimed for so long. Oh, and yeah, hard mode DLC is technically still unclaimed, right? But I think Cam said he was interested in running it, right? So definitely looking forward to how hard mode DLC will be. I don't know if I would run hard mode DLC. Yeah, that's a good question, since you were talking about hard mode. Because it's probably obviously a little nicer. Same with normal mode DLC, because... Yeah. Oh yeah, let me talk about the full run, actually. I don't think they've really ever given up. Oh. Actually... Yeah, so... For the full run, actually... Yeah, this is probably good to talk about, but... I'm expecting... Like, when I say I'm doing the full run... I'm probably gonna peak the most amount of viewers I've ever had. I'm just gonna estimate that. And I think I've had almost 20 viewers max before. Because I definitely don't have enough average viewers for, like, of course, having a shot at partner. That's not gonna happen. Unless, of course, like, you know... I suddenly get good enough to achieve world records. That's a nice chain attack damage, by the way. Almost 84,000.
I can hardly believe that your strength has grown thus.
Yeah, we gotta get ready, because, we're getting out of the cutscenes here.
The future, I cannot assent. The curtain...
Oh yeah, because final boss. So, that'll probably be when it's most, man, I don't know what word I'm looking for. Yeah, when it's most nerve-wracking. Because, like, oh, they tell everybody that, oh, he's about to get to Z or whatever. Alright, let's hope this doesn't... screw up again. Does Masha have to be alive for her skill to take effect? Nice, we got it. Oh yeah, big numbers, that's the thing. By the way, I think this is all a sham. Just saying. Oh, okay. Probably a good idea I didn't smash there until a little bit later. Alright, gotta remember winning Rush Strat. And then the Uni first over Noah. I canceled that. Maybe I should draw Lucky 7 when I'm in front of him, already, ready to Tachyon Slash. Because I'm moving in front of him after I draw, and that's wasting some of the invincibility timer. Damn it. No, I think it worked. Yeah, I was just worried that it was gonna be wasted.
Hmm.
I'm gonna overheat. Oh, nice. Fuck. This is risky. Oh, what am I doing? Whatever. I've totally screwed this up. I just want to get a smash in before Origin Blade wears off. There we go. Yeah, he's probably gonna kill me, but that's fine. Yeah, I totally messed that up, but... Yeah, I guess my timing was just a little early because Topple was still in effect from, Lons. And that's just a problem in general you have to watch out for, not a speedrun-related thing. Because if you find a Lucky 7 a little too early or whatever, the combo won't happen at all. That's fine. Also, Masha's with us here, so... Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, I think Z Infinite 2 is just... overall the part that's more dangerous. Z Infinite 1 doesn't feel that bad. And I'm not sure whether he gets more dangerous before the Queens show up or not. Because Infinite Finale is very scary. Just in general. Oh yeah, I guess I have a question, since we have some time before, you know, the Queen cutscene. Should I Winning Rush immediately? Oh, actually, So I was thinking Power Charge Winning Rush, but what'll that do? Probably won't be that different. Don't kill me. Oh yeah, I need to get this to level 3, I didn't see that I don't have it. Okay, don't... I won't power charge then. Well, actually, it's more of a concern on when Mio's here, not Noah. So. Yeah, I'm not worried if this doesn't hit 3. Alright, it hit 3 anyway, so. Okay, start out with Yui and then go to Noah. Because it's probably important to get that Origin Blade and Power Charge. And not have to worry about overheating. Do less heroes always get summoned for Y Infinite? Because it's what it seems like. I'm probably gonna hit myself there. Yeah, I just did it again. This bug is really stupid, honestly. Yeah, that'll be better than Interlink Lawn Senna, definitely. I hate this attack. I need to get out of there. Okay, start with Uni, and then go to Noah. This might be nicer, but we'll see. Well, first of all, let's get on the side, though Arch and Purge doesn't do something stupid. I'm gonna wait and get a delayed healing off. There we go. I hope Mio can pick up Noah. That did a decent amount. Oh, I wanted to cancel. I'm gonna overheat. Uh-oh. Didn't want it to happen now. Noah might die here. Actually... Uni, pick up Senna. Oh, I'm doing the wrong... Oh, never mind. I thought I was doing the wrong attack. Hey, get over here. I'd hate this tornado attack. I think it can launch you. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought it would finish the art animation. Shit. And I didn't have, what's it called? Ready. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna get off, you. God, I'm all turned around. Yeah, I might lose the... Actually, yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this. So much for a winning rush combo. Fuck. Well, that's the first one I've lost since, yeah. What? Honestly, though, that was kind of annoying. That I lost that. Yeah, what probably was wrong here was that I took control of Uni. Yeah, and I very clearly let go of the A button. What debuff was that? Oh, I think it was, like, just bleed or poison. Yeah, that was not good. And that's just that. Oh! I didn't know poison did that. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, we'll try again, because, well, we didn't get to do what I wanted. Which sucked. Yeah, that Origin Blade was not fun. Like, not getting that. Honestly, Oh, but it's hard. Yeah, it's hard to micromanage.
Sealing away your powers is trivial to me.
That's fine, though. I think we needed to have a another loss, because it was certainly been a while since we had last lost our practice here. Because there is a world in the full run where I do lose. And I think that's what we want to avoid, hopefully. And I think I was just playing bad there, just in general. So. It's a shame, though. I wanted to try the winning rush strat. If the same thing happens again. Oh yeah, that too. We get another shot at that. But yeah, if the same thing happens again on Z Infinite 2, then maybe I'll try what I did the first time. Yeah, maybe I'll just wait for the gauntlet runs for another day. Because I think I'm getting really good practice in here. Now, I don't think... Wait, what move poisons me? Is it Mobius Breath? I'm trying to figure out the move that poisoned. Just so I know, like, oh... Just to look out for it. I wasn't doing my job. Yeah, I can probably either avoid it or be ready to cleanse it. Oh no. He was targeting me. That. Oh god.
I've always known just how gutless you.
Yeah, I might consider drawing there. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if I, there is a world probably where he kills me and I'm not expecting it. By me, I mean Noah, obviously. Yeah, I'm assuming it's probably just Mega Spinning Edge, right? or you need Tion. Like, those seem to be, like, the really obvious backup threats that come to mind. Oh, okay. And yeah, I did notice something was up with the poison or whatever. Like, I don't think I noticed that it was poison that was calling it or causing it. But yeah, something weird was going on with like the Origin Blade stuff.
Very good. The first step in your so-called revolution.
Now, I think our, for the, when we practice this weekend for chapter 1 to 4, I think it'd be really important to figure out what I don't like the most early game, like probably for like bosses or something. What you would term your strength. I think O&P is definitely gonna be tough, but I'm talking about before that, since I haven't gotten practice besides my first learning until that point. Honestly, it might be Jay, right? Because Jay was kind of tough. Yeah, there is a world where Jay takes me more than one try on this weekend. Yeah, Jay is hard. And I remember when I was fighting the Land of Theranos, that if I didn't chain when I did, I would have had to redo the fight. Because he used a real, like, I think it was, well, it was this really nasty attack, which set almost everyone to 1 HP, if not critical health. I'm gonna edit stream title while we're just waiting. You would grow strong enough to withstand adversity. Because if I'm gonna do gauntlet runs, I'll just edit the title again. But I can see us potentially just doing this all stream, so. Because this is what, my fleeting beings, what will you show me next? Third attempt? I'm not gonna count the, well, I'm gonna count the previous one as an attempt, because we were on Z Infinite 2. Yeah, this is like the third attempt, and it's been about an hour or so? This is three or four, regardless, so. Take it easy on O&P and just do two-sided Oro. It only saves 20 seconds to do the Sacred Can. Ah, okay. And yeah, I think it would be pretty foolish of me to not practice early game again. But yeah, I did. I have set a goal where I want to get the run done this month at some point. I meant to use Uni there. Oh, whoops. We'll just do this then. Just muscle memory. That Bravo does nothing. At least, that's what I think. Yeah, let me get back in the timer there.
I can hardly believe that your strength has grown.
Because you have to be toggled into the live split or whatever to be able to, you know, do the split.
You would usurp me. Grasp the future. I cannot assent. The curtain closes.
I think the curtain's closing. Okay, let's draw. Nice overclock buster. I've upset the balance, clearly. I remembered to click follow leader. That advice from, I think, Scott was really helpful. Click follow leader before you find a lucky seven.
This is all a sham.
Yeah, that was really nice. Because I didn't want to get screwed up by the topple again or whatever. Which was kind of annoying. Uh-oh. Get over here. I forgot to click that. Yeah, I think Arch and Purge also poisons you, right? So I gotta not confuse that with Mobius Breath. I thought I died. I'm not gonna lie. It looked like I had died there because of the art palette. I think I avoided the topple there. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, no, it did work. The hit is right there. Alright, I think I got it. Nice! That was beautiful. I think that was probably the fastest I've done that in. Yeah, we gotta make sure Z Infinite 2 goes well this time, so I can try winning Rush out. Well, I have a lot of time with Lucky 7 here. I shouldn't have clicked Dimension Ripper there.
Oh no. Noah and the others are trapped. I must hurry to their rescue. Get a load of this.
Oh. Like during X Infinite? Okay.
You always have been and they always will be. You owe me one, okay? You'll always have to play
Oh, this is awkward. Dude. And why did it happen during Tachyon? I'm probably dead, actually. I don't know if I needed to chain that. Also, that's the first time I've ever clicked chain during that. I'm just saving the clip just so I can, like, look at that animation. Because it looked kind of cool. Well, I think I cancel. It'd be foolish to not. So, wait, what do I do? Do I interlink Noah ASAP? Just so that sword timer gets saved a little bit? Because yeah, if I play my cards right, this will be a faster fight. Even if I don't get to winning rush. Yeah, I'll click follow leader here. Am I gonna Final Lucky 7 with the Origin Blade? I might say screw the timer here, just so I can... Oh, damn it, I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Tion, I don't like how much health you have. I'm probably gonna screw this up, knowing me, but... I didn't get follow leader in time. I'll click it immediately here, it's probably still gonna work, right? Hopefully- what the hell? That's probably from chaining. Okay. Nice time waste there. Well. I need to get out of the middle after this. I'll power charge anyway. But whatever. Uh-oh. Get over here. That's fine, I was gonna run out of sword anyway. Yeah, this is going better than last time. Well, I'm gonna need to click follow leader anyway, because you know, the cutscene's gonna reset us. Well, yeah, first of all, I'm gonna need a charge winning rush. Just so I can use it. Alright, this is a good idea to think about right now. Okay. We'll grab the future with both hands this time round. I have a long way to go. I don't know. I too shall join the fight. Oh, no, Uni just overheated, right? Yeah. I guess I'll try it with a Lan Senna order, maybe? Yeah, Uni just overheated. So, well, just about overheated, I think. Oh, okay. Actually, it's level 2. I'm gonna wait till... Well, I'm gonna try to wait. Well, Tion's down, I have to wait a little longer. This... I have no idea. If I did this right. It looked like it kind of worked, but probably didn't. Oh, that's a Bravo. Okay, we'll do that next. Even if this doesn't somehow kill, I think we'll be fine. Because I think Noah can be used for a Mega Spinning Edge, if needed. Oh, that totally kills. Okay. I just underestimate the rock. Oh my god, it didn't kill. Oh, that's hilarious. Sure, make it easy. That was like 5%. You triple buff both sides. Oh, does it make it stronger? Probably on Uni's order. That might have been why it didn't kill, actually. On Tion's order. Sure. makes sense. Do I have enough time for one more? Yeah, that did a lot. Oh, okay. We might do one more round. Yeah, I'll go ahead and just trash that. I don't know if we're gonna get the same amount of luck that we did last time. But yeah, that was like a 3-minute improvement almost. And I think that's just because we had Lucky 7, right? Yeah, that's crazy how much time Lucky 7 saves you. If you have it. Yeah, that's a huge boost. I'm gonna assume, though, of course, that... That's probably not gonna happen in the run, so. This would be best to assume that won't happen. Because I can do it without Lucky 7 just fine. So yeah, I'll do one more probably, and then... I think I'll call it, maybe, unless something else comes up. I wish I took a screenshot of that, but I don't think I really care.
Sealing away your powers is trivial to me. Now then, the curtain rises.
Yeah, actually, this will totally be the last one, because I want to grab a bite to eat after this. Actually, yeah, there's no point in clicking fusion first here, right? Yeah, I'm gonna assume there's a world where that doesn't happen, because we almost lost Lucky 7. Like, we probably would have had more time if X didn't knock us back as much, which kind of wasted a little bit of time. I'm gonna try it again, though. But... if that doesn't work, we'll just do our usual no Lucky 7 strat. Honestly... I might just... yeah, I'll probably upload this to YouTube. Uh-oh. I needed to get out of there. I did upload my no Lucky 7 strat on Z Infinite 2. But maybe I'll just upload both of these just so I have an idea of what I could do. Struggle.
Where you belong. Lance, did I push you too hard?
I've always known.
just how gutless you creatures are.
Watch out! That's the day. I've decided to have myself killed too. I didn't want to believe that we were the same.
I'll live for him! For Yoren! Live and keep my friends alive! This I swear!
I'm not going to imitate others' ways of living anymore. I'm staying true to who I am. And that's the way it's going to be. You want to see what we can really do? You know what we've got to do! Yippee!
Oh. That's as much HP... Yeah, that's as if Lan's got picked up by somebody. Okay. I've never had anybody be... No, actually I have. On my first playthrough. Yeah. I thought they would have full HP here, but it's after this. Wait, I did get a follow, apparently? But I don't think it, came through. Yeah, let me check who followed. That's weird. I didn't get a follow alert.
Very good. The first step in your...
Okay, it was Eric3366. Wait, unless it was before I went live. That was an hour and 20... Okay. Yeah, it might have been before I went live. 10:30 or 10:23 a.m. Not sure. But yeah, if you're seeing this somehow, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I'll have to check, the VOD if the, alert played. Because I swear it didn't.
I know what I have to do. I work to better myself, so I won't make the same mistake. We are more than capable.
Because whenever I switch scenes, like, to my, scene without, like, the overlay, I have to worry about toggling, like, chat and alerts, so. Because I have one where chat is also on the non-overlay screen as well. But it says it's on. And yeah, as you can clearly see, chat is on as well. That's weird. I don't need to refresh my alerts. Unless, maybe I do.
I see. You would grow strong enough to withstand adversity.
Oh well, that's not a big deal right now. I did not know N was on a K keto diet, good for him. Yeah, he only does canonic purge once, right? I swear, it feels like he could use it multiple times if he wanted. I was reading the speedrun channel while we were waiting. Oh yeah, I guess, let me explain why I can't really run during the week, or attempt this run during the week. So I have a dog, and, you know, I have to feed her lunch or whatever. Like, you believe that your strength has grown thus? So it's either start the run in the evening, and then I'm up all night. I cannot assent. The curtain or... I use the break to also feed my dog. Actually, I didn't think about that. Yeah, the break would allow me to do that, but... that would mean I probably have to start early in the morning. Which just makes it even more awkward. Nice. He survived for a second there. That was kind of amazing. This is all a okay. Oh, nice break. What? You actually toppled him. That's insane. Tyon, you son of a gun. I just did that again that I didn't want to do. I think even if I die here, I'll call it. Because, you know, sometimes you don't want to end stream on a bad note, but... fuck, that's annoying. But yeah, I'll just do that, because we got a pretty good practice today. Oh, Tyon's probably dead. Yeah, as expected. Wait, is Origin Blade multiple hits? Ooh. Oh, that almost did it. Okay, maybe we can do it again. I don't know if we have more or less time this time, but maybe we can do it again. We'll try it. I don't know, actually. I don't know if I want to try this. The curtain rises once again. Maybe we'll do no lucky seven, winning rush strat. Oh, I'm on that? Yeah, I'm gonna run out of lucky seven. And the blowdown's not helping either. Whoa. I hope... Oh. I was about to say, I hope Lons doesn't go down. But I go down instead. Thank you, Uni. Yeah, this is gonna be a longer attempt this time. Oh, come on, dude. Honestly,
thanks for waiting.
Well, yeah, I just wait to interlink Noah this time.
If you think you can interfere, then you have misassessed me grossly, and yet you will make not a shred of difference.
Many thanks. You've just helped me work out the perfect plan.
I'm probably dead again here, because, you know. Bro. How they haven't fixed this bug is, like, absolutely dumb. That might have not have been the bug, by the way. I might have died from that attack. Oh. No, I'm probably dead here. Why does it not let me interlink Ty on there, but it worked for Uni? I don't understand that. Damn it. Well, I'm overheating. Yep, it's getting dicey. Oh, come on, dude. Is that me? Okay, I thought that was... Why is that in the air? I've never seen that. Not again. Feels like it takes longer. I don't know. Might just be my imagination. Senna's down, I need Senna to revive. I don't. It didn't work. Whatever. I already clicked chain anyway, so. Fuck. Why does it need launched? I'm trying to figure that out. I was surprised that wasn't a Bravo. This might be enough. Okay, well that one works. I'm surprised. Oh, because... Well, this chain killed, but the other one didn't. Okay. That one was interesting. But, oh well. What? Why do we need launch? Oh, probably just to, you know, distract them, I guess. That was still pretty good. I guess I'm happy with that. It's annoying that we couldn't do, what's it called? That again. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna call it. Bye-bye.